Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? What's up? You ready to rap with me? I got a song for you. And this song is about good hygiene. We want you all to have good hygiene. That means keeping yourself clean so you can stay healthy. Today, let's rap about hand hygiene. Hit it, DJ Michael. One, two, I'm a rap for you about the dirty little germs that make you go, ooh. Germs can hide anywhere on anything you touch. That's why good hand hygiene is a must. When you wash your hands, I certainly hope you take your time, use warm water and plenty of soap. Rub-a-dub-dub, gotta make lots of suds. The dirtier your hands, the more you need to scrub. Wash your hands all the time in front of everyone. That goes for everybody. You can get it done. Help decrease the flu and the currents of achu. Just think how many other hands touched it before you. Help others remember, germs are lethal, yo. Use alcohol, hand rub, wherever you go. It makes your skin happy, takes no time to apply. Just squirt it on, rub it in until it's dry. Don't forget to use lotion throughout the day and keep your nails short to keep germs far away. This all seems basic, but ain't no jive because good hand hygiene keeps people alive. And yeah. If you just use the potty or your nose is kind of snotty,
clean your hands, clean your hands.
If you're taking out a booger and you don't know where to put it,
clean your hands, clean your hands.
If you just wiped your nose or been picking at your toes,
clean your hands, clean your hands.
If you just ate your dinner and you got sticky fingers,
clean your hands, clean your hands.
Or if you just wiped your rear and been picking in your ears,
clean your hands, clean your hands.
Come on. Right, you see what I'm doing? This is what you need to do to keep good hand hygiene. Scrub, scrub, scrub. I'll see you all next time. Don't forget, clean your hands. It's good for everybody.